drink.
Swallow la. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
Drink.
Swallow.
I'm Peppa Pig, and today we're playing Fortnite. Let's get this dub, George. Whee! Oh no, George! I can't get to a reboot van, but it's all the way over there.
I got you now, little piggy.
Minecraft. George, look at that. That's an Enderman. Maybe if we look him directly in the eye for a really long time, he'll come be our friend.
Okay. Hello, Mr. Enderman. Hello. Hello, Mr.
Mr. Williams.
Elmo.
What are you going to do with that stick?
Oh, there's lots of things you can do with this stick, Elmo.
Carry why?
Speech, happy and good night. I make you mad. Oh, bitches.
Wash your bum bum, wash your bum bum every single day. Wash your bum bum, wash your bum bum, wash the dirt away. Now the bum bum's squeaky clean, but there's no towel to be seen. But we can always shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.
King out your cat for the Rizzler. You're so skibbity, you're so phantom tag.
Yes I am, come would you, yes I am.
Let's do this one last time. My name is Peppa Porker. I was bitten by a radioactive spider, and for the last year, I've been the one and only Spider Peppa. I think you know the rest.
Great honor and great responsibility.
You were right. I'll always be a villain.
No more saying cuss words, guys! It's inappropriate and violent!
Nice opinion, but there's just one small problem with it. Who asked? Like, genuinely, who asked? Who gave you the talking stick? I'll tell you, nobody did. Nobody asked, dude. There are zero people who asked among us. Look, I invited everyone who asked to this party. Take a good photo of everyone who asked. Yo, check out, it's a bus full of everyone who asked. You know what, man? I'll do you a favor. Clearly, we can't see who asked, so I'm just gonna do it myself. I'm gonna find out who asked. Sailing the seven seas to find out who asked. Yo, I literally found the One Piece before I found who asked. I literally climbed to the top of Mount Everest and didn't find who asked. Keep searching, boys. We gotta find who asked. I just infiltrated the largest satellite dish in the world, and I still can't locate who asked. I literally found the cure to cancer before I found who asked. I'm on maximum render distance, and I still can't find who asked. I witnessed the collapse of human society resulting from a global nuclear war. I now live in the grave of this broken world, ravaged by radiation for years on end before I found who asked. I visited every single planet in No Man's Sky and still didn't find who asked. Doctor Strange literally looked through 14 million different timelines, and not in one of them did did anyone ask. I literally searched through every single backrooms level and didn't find who asked. I literally died and went to heaven, and God himself doesn't even know who asked, leaving the Earth's atmosphere to expand the range of our search. Yo, I literally found extraterrestrial life on Mars before I found who asked. I have achieved intergalactic travel before I found who asked. I just found a Dyson sphere before I found who asked. I found the edge of the universe before I found who asked. I literally visited every single planet in the entire universe before I found who asked.
Nice driving my 2020 Chevy Silverado.
Hi, Sweetway.
That was cringe.
You shouldn't have done that.
Bad move. I'm not mad, just disappointed.
Hello, my favorite toys, I'm going out to play.
Okay, bye.
Did you just talk?
No.
Okay.
Hey, Buzz.
What?
You've got a friend in me.
Oh, okay, that's nice.
No, you literally have a friend inside of me.
Mommy Pig, Daddy Pig, I'm home! Mommy Pig, Daddy Pig...
Peppa!
George?
He's behind you!
Looks like I missed a piggy.
Shrek, you killed my family. I'm gonna kill you now.
Kaminari no kokyu. Ichi no kata.
Hekireki issen.
Oh, so Mr. Krupp, did you enjoy our date?
I cannot lie! The only thing I remember about that date was the parts that involved female private parts.
Oh.
And to be honest, you have a terrible body, and that was the worst part of the date.
Tell her it's because your crotch smells like an Applebee's.
It's because your crotch smells like an Applebee's! See you later, bitch!
Oh, go, booner!
This is Bob. Bob sees it's raining outside. Bob doesn't post it on social media because he knows his friends also have eyes. Bob is smart. Be like Bob. This is Bob. Bob doesn't post his Fortnite wins on his story because he knows nobody gives a shit how many wins he has. Bob is smart. Be like Bob.
Guess what? You're a bitch.
I just say I'm crazy, but y'all see that? The government is still telling you dinosaurs don't exist. How do you explain a Catasaurus Rex, bro? Y'all really gotta wake up to this matrix. I can't even get into all that. I think the feds got my other cat cooperating.
Oh, 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 I agree.
Nonsense! We are adventuring a bank, Pomni! Keep up!
Tragic events today, as Homer was testing out his new sick motorcycle, he hit the curb and flew out into traffic. He got hit by several other cars. He made it out with only a bruise.
This place reeks of death, there's a chill in the air, and I barely escaped being killed by a hair. Great Alistair Altruist died for his friends. Sorry to disappoint, that is not where this ends. I'm hungry for freedom like never before. The constraints of my deal surely have a back door. Once I figure out how to unclip my wings, guess who will be pulling all the strings?
Another thing, right? You know Rainbow Friends, that Roblox game? Is this fucking Mommy Longlegs?
Ruff, bark, bark, intruder! What are you doing in Wolfland territory? Ruff. You were just passing by? A likely story. Everybody knows that the slides belong to the Twilight Eclipse Clan. How? We won it in a fight between us, the Cat Clan, and the vampires last week, Baka! You know too many of our secrets already. I suppose the only way I can let you live is by initiating you into the clan. Ruff, bark, 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 ruff, 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 ruff. Your new wolf name is Leafy Greens, and you will be a potion maker. Meet with the others every recess to create strength brews for us to use in our battles. The healers meet in the woods by the basketball court, and warriors such as myself attack those who are not one of us. Last week, I got yelled at by a recess monitor for biting somebody too hard, but it's not my fault their human flesh couldn't withstand the power of my wolfy fangs.
You can bet your ass that all of these spooky, scary entities came attached with their own piece of, oh my god, guys, this is so deep. Hello, internet. Welcome to Game 3. Oh, what's in the box? Lore. There has to be lore. I love lore so much. Five Nights at Freddy.
While I'm waiting for your fucking response, are you just not going to say anything, dumbass?
Also found this in the process of buying all of my Poppy Playtime shit. It's half broken, like his foot's come off. But look, Super Mario in real life. Look, what, you can like stretch it. What the fuck? Oh my god, like he can stretch his arms and shit. That must have been a horrifying noise. Here it is again.
Dobby has a Glock. Dobby's going to shoot up Hogwarts. Oh, that got really dark. Dobby is sorry.
Dobby,
I can't change.
Do not shoot up Hogwarts.
Severus Snape, I'm going to shoot you.
Avada Kedavra.
Gamming me, like fucking Caillou Killer.
What the fuck is that?
Do you even care? You ain't